Tonight, Kansas City, Kansas police make an arrest in the murder of a Schlagle High School student. KMBC 9's Diane Cho is live with the new developments. Diane?
Larry, police are not releasing any details surrounding the arrest in the case tonight. In fact, they haven't even released the suspect's name or age at this time, not to mention what it was exactly that led them to this person. Of course, this all comes less than 24 hours after Ramon Bradley's family just held a vigil for him last night, asking for the community's help in finding his killer. And tonight, we spoke to his mother, who says she finally has some closure.
Just I know now that someone else is going to lose part of their life as well, just like my son is gone. So I don't know. It's just a bittersweet situation.
And of course, you will continue to follow the latest developments throughout this situation. And as soon as we learn more new details, we will bring that information to you. We are live from police headquarters tonight. Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.
Diane, thank you very much. Bradley's funeral will be held on Monday. It will be at the Salem Baptist Church in Kansas City, Kansas. Visitation is from 9 to 11 a.m. The funeral is from 11 to 1 and is open to the public.